Flames are up at Balloon Fiesta Park, scaring thousands of people during last night's fireworks display. And tonight, we're learning more about how the fires erupted. Action 7 reporter Alana Gold has details.
Action 7 News viewers sent us this video of the fire erupting in the middle of the fireworks display at Balloon Fiesta Park Monday night. Flames started shooting up just feet away from the show, and thousands were caught off guard when they saw this orange glow on the hillside.
I was just like, is that a fire? It was pretty big.
Fireworks actually sparked three fires in this small area, and many worried where the flames were heading.
We just saw like fireworks going off right near where the fire was, and then eventually the fire spread towards the fireworks.
The fire chief tells us the fireworks ignited a nearby landfill, and the garbage carried the flames, which took extra time to put out.
This was downwind of the fireworks display. We were not aware of the landfill, but that fact wouldn't have prevented the fireworks display anyway.
But he admits these types of fires are common during large fireworks displays, and extra crews were out here anticipating something like this would happen. That's why this fire was contained right away.
The only way to prevent it is not to have it.
Something the city wasn't willing to do this year, and something the city doesn't regret.
If we don't do this, that would really, we think that people would go out and buy their own fireworks. So at least in this circumstances, we control the conditions in which the fireworks are lit off, and we have the necessary resources to extinguish any flames.
This wasn't the only fire that sparked last night because of fireworks. The chief says there were a handful of spot fires, but they were put out right away and the damage was minimal.